Yo guys, Silver Game of Thrones is here. How are you doing today? Where is my button? All our life, you know, it's 99% of in our life is bullshit, you know. I hope, you know, my channel helping you guys to figure out, you know, what is real, what is bullshit. So why we have this stuff here, you know? Usually I don't like, you know, to do show up, you know, with all stuff, you know, but, you know, today we will be doing shutouts, okay? We will be doing trading and we will be doing some nice show for the ENVELA Corporation. ENVELA, I hope you guys stuck this. That's a very legit bars, okay? So I'm stacking them long time. And even, you know, this is my credit card, you know? Our smart guy, Silver 5150. Remember we had the conversation with him couple of months ago, and he used his credit, you know, from his credit card. So I also try to do this, okay? So just take credit, zero API for half year, you know, who cares, you know, buy a bunch of silver and let's see what will happen in a, you know, 1.5 years. So yeah, this is a lot of bars here. Probably I have 10 this kind of, and then I have 10 this freedom. I have 10 of those, you know, they are very nice, beautiful bars. Let me bring it close. It's all this ENVELA Corporation, I'm making them. A beautiful buy. I bought this first bar 5 years ago. Okay, I paid attention, okay? It's very, very beautiful bar. I was surprised because all bars are boring, you know, and maybe it was this time, it was maybe, you know, 5, 10, different, you know, combinations of these bars. But this bar, you know, the freedom, it started maybe a couple of years ago, 1, 2 years ago, they start to make another one, freedom. It's very similar to Britannia, if you know Britannia, but this one is much better. You see, this has AG47. I did video on them. You can, you know, look up all my videos. And also, what I want to talk about today is this pandemic, or I call it scandemic. Now, don't get me wrong. There is virus. There is this COVID. It exists. No one say it doesn't exist. You need to understand. We live with viruses. It will wear viruses before. It will be 1,000 viruses after us. Okay, scandemic is fake, but the virus is real. Okay, this all what you know. What I am getting from this world. Okay. You know, you have another reality. My reality is virus is real, scandemic, pandemic is scandemic, okay? So, yeah, I did a video on these bars, okay? So, one inside information I'm going to give you, okay? So, if you watch these bars, okay, I start to collect these bars when in April, you see? This is the April edition. Okay, let's make it close. You can watch my video when I put mask on them. It's very funny video. I was watching, I was laughing, was smiling. So this is April. This is when they started, okay? The reverse is the same. You see ENVELA Corporation, okay? This is May, okay? You see, this is May when they start to, you know, wear mask. And masks are not going anywhere. They want us to breathe carbon dioxide, you know. They say, okay, from today you breathe carbon dioxide. You are not breathing oxygen anymore. You okay, guys? So you are not breathing O2, you are breathing CO2 now, okay? Oh, these people are evil, okay? Now we have this June, you know, the murder hornet, you know, when they start to kill all this clone, you know, what he said, you know, our fake president. He said 150 million died, you know, from COVID. Okay. I don't know what will happen with our country if this idiot will come to power. July, you see, 10 Trojans, you know, in July, Uncle Sam, you know, okay, I will destroy it. Okay, money can buy everything, even health. Okay, ENVELA Corporation, you know, ENVELA Corporation, the same company. Okay, and then that's it, you know, that's it. So I messaged to, what's the name? They are selling on eBay under name Insta 31, okay? I-N-S-T-A 31. So I message and ask, say, what, can you explain, please, what happened? Because this, what we see, was in July, and August, September is gone. And I am getting today one more, okay? I bought one more, which is October. So where is August, September? And she told me, unfortunately, the guy who was doing design for them, he passed away. Okay, now I'm not into this conspiracy theory, but maybe he just passed away because of natural reason, or maybe someone helped him. We don't know, but all this design, okay, what he was doing, he was opening mind for people, okay? He tried to open mind for people, okay? Just look on this. And these bars, guys, I'm telling you, they will be crazy collectible bars. Crazy collectible bars, okay? And this is a new one. Voila! Ho! Oh, holy moly! That's a nice one. Back to work. What is it? It is muscle? He show muscle or won't he show fuck off? Ay, 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 ay. Oh, I don't know, maybe he said, you know, fuck off, you know, I don't care about you anymore, I'm going to back to work. Or it just muscles that I'm strong, okay? You tell me, you know, in your comments guide, you know, which one you like, the one number two, F-O, or number two, number one, you know, fuck off, and number two, you know, back to work. Oh, this guy, it's more fun than the previous one, you know, ENVELA Corporation. Okay, now you see what I'm talking about, October, okay? And previous one was, the last one was July. So you will not find September and October anywhere, okay, guys? Just be aware. I am full of secrets, guys, you know. I'm, you know, opening you so many secrets, you will not find it anywhere, okay? I hope you subscribe to my channel, okay, because you can miss it. Okay, so again, this collection consists of, as today, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 bars, okay? Which is pandemic, okay? For all, for me it's pandemic, for them it's pandemic. Pandemic collection. Yes, beautiful, beautiful, guys. This lady, it's like a sculpture, right? Look how many details. Back to work. Yeah, it's not that she's beautiful. Very beautiful, very beautiful. It's a craft. It's not a, you know, it's not a flat, guys. It's not a flat, really. If I can touch it and I see it's a craft. Very nice, very beautiful. And the quality is outstanding quality. It's a mirroring quality. It's like a proof quality, okay? Guys, I always like this ENVELA Corporation, okay? And I also have a couple of bars, okay? I show you. This is a G silver. I like it. And this is a come and take it. Remember Molon Lave? Molon Lave, come and take it. I like this, you know. Yeah, we need to fight, guys. We need to fight for our future, for our kids, you know. We need to fight. You see what this is, a Dallas Gold Silver Exchange. This is what I know. I remember someone give all details. This company was in trouble. Guarantee buyback, Dallas Gold Silver Exchange, and then they make this corporation, ENVELA Corporation, okay? Which is a modern name. Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoy. Now we are coming to shutouts and tradings, okay? So, okay. This is just for your, you know, warm up for you. Okay, now I'm doing trades also. My slides, I'm sorry, I sold all my slides. I sold maybe 10, 12 in last couple of days. You know, Silver Jokers, he just put, this is first I got. He just put a VG trade with Silver Joker on my slide on 2 coins round, and he just gave me like 10, 15 customers, okay? So yeah, I sold everything. So, I will do it. So, let's open it and see. So, we traded for, remember, I show you this Zeus, right? So I need to open it, okay? Now I need to open because I start trading, okay? So I start trading. So one is gone. Okay, one is gone. So Leonard for come and take it. Leonard. Yeah, Leonard, so this is going to you, my friend, okay? Yeah, this is interesting. What this hand it show? Like this? What is show? No, I'm sorry. Sorry about that. Yeah, Zeus. God of Olympus. Olympus? I forget the name of this coin. Tuvalu. $1. Tuvalu. Yeah, that's a beautiful proof. Beautiful. Very limited. I don't remember how many. I think it's 12,000 something. 12,500. And they're going crazy, guys. Really. Look on this statue. Wow. Zeus. I think Zeus will be right. Wow. It's really... Let's make it close. Wow. Very beautiful. Yep, this one going to you, my friend. So let's... Before we... We start talking, let's see what you sent to me. So he sent me three coins. So he sent me one coin to trade on Zeus and two coins to trade for... Oh, that's very good packaging. Leonard. And two coins to trade for my slide. Okay. So here we go. Okay. 2019 we have. 2019. I know this coin. £2. This is for my slide. Okay. This is for my slide. Chiu. Oh, this is 2020. I don't think I have it. Or maybe I have it. I need to check. Comsco. 2020. Oh, my friend. I don't have it, I think. I need to check. Thank you very much. Anyway, I'm buying them. Chiu. Chiu Wang. Okay, this is for my slide. Okay, trading. And this guy, this is Attic, right? Attic, $1. Yeah. Batavia, wrecked ship. 2019 or 20? I don't remember. I don't have this. You know, the problem is, I usually don't collect this Attic version because they are more expensive, okay? I keep BU or proof. But now when he sent to me this, I think it's only 1,000 minted, okay? Yeah, now when he sent me this to me, now I need to think, you know, how I can collect them, all collection, because they started 2018, 19, and 20, okay? Okay, so, Mr. Leonard, thank you very much. I'm going to ship you my slide and Zeus, right? Okay, put your comments if you think something going wrong, but this is what you're going to get, okay? On your address. And now we have one more shutout. One more shutout I'm going to do. Oops, my camera. I got one PO box from home. Piston packing pilot. Wow, that's a nice sticker. Oh, she sent me 25 cents. Wow, very nice. Liberty. Yep. Which year it is? Interesting. Quarter. Let's see which year it is. 1963. Very, very, very good. Thank you very much, my friend. So, this is what he said, Silver Game of Thrones. And now, apparently, my first package was lost in mail. Yeah, I don't know. Something happened in my PO box. I didn't accept it. They wanted my real name, but when I told him Silver Gun Troy, it took a couple of weeks. So he does that, my friend, love your channel and your content indefinitely. It's not bullshit because we all know that it's a beer market. Beer. Yeah, well, I did mistake in one video. I said not bear market, but beer market. So he's catching me. Pistol packing pilot. Okay, my friend, thank you very much. Thank you for your gift. I'm going to send you my stickers. You know, I'm having trouble with my stickers. All my holographic stickers are gone. And he has this nice magnet calendar. Wow, 2021. I'm definitely going to use it. Molon Lave. Oh, yes, yes. Have you seen my collection, Molon Lave? I have it all, Molon Lave. I collect it all 1 ounce, 2 ounce, okay? Go and check my collection, 1 ounce, 2 ounce, okay? And he has this card, you know? Wow. When I was contracting, when I was doing contract, I had the same card, you know? But I'm surprised. You look like pistol packing pilot. He is taking this like a full job position, right, my friend? You see, he has PO Box. Put your phone here. Put your real name, right? Very nice. And 2 stickers. Wow, so much gold here and silver. Gold and silver. And what else we have here? We are people. Gold, silver, flight, American flag. Wow, so much stuff here. Silver. Yeah, very nice. Go check him out. He has probably 400-500 subscribers, you know. And he is making a lot of videos. Scottsdale, I was watching his videos about Scottsdale. He's buying this stuff. He has a lot of tenants bars from Scottsdale, by the way. Okay, very also very reputable exchange. Okay, guys. So here we go. Shoutouts, couple shoutouts, couple of trades. Okay, so more people send to me trades, you know, and you know, I have a bunch of packages I'm going to open. Maybe tomorrow, I don't know. So much stuff I need to do. No time. Okay, hope you enjoy. Give your feedback. Subscribe, like, or hate. Okay, and remember November or December now, right? Guys, no bullshit, okay? Keep your heads clean from all this bullshit, okay? We are going to win. You know, we're going to get a real president, not a fake, you know, clone. So everything will be all right, guys. Bye-bye.